Welcome to this video on performing TOPO TA cloning with Geneious Prime. To begin, prepare your vector and insert files for cloning. TOPO TA cloning requires a TA cloning vector containing a TOPO site. Geneious will automatically detect this TOPO site during the simulation. Because TOPO TA cloning is non-directional, the insert is equally likely to ligate in both directions. Therefore, Geneious will only take the current orientations of both insert and vector to perform cloning. To change the orientation of either sequence, select it, go to the Sequence menu, and choose Reverse Complement. In the new window, choose to reverse complement the entire sequence and click OK. This changes the promoter's orientation, allowing you to use it for expression later. Once updated, click Save to save the changes. So that's the vector file prepared. Let's now look at the insert file. Again, ensure you are happy with the sequence orientation and repeat the reverse complement if required. The insert is usually amplified in the lab by PCR with TAC polymerase, adding a 3' deoxyadenosine overhang. In Geneious, there is no need to manually add the overhang to the sequence because the cloning tool will do that for you. With the vector and insert files prepared, you are ready to simulate the TOPO TA cloning reaction. Select both the vector and insert sequence files, then go to Cloning and choose TOPO cloning. In the new window, ensure TA cloning is selected and click OK. The resulting product sequence displays the inserted sequence as a red annotation. And that's how to perform TOPO TA cloning with Geneious Prime. To learn more, visit geneious.com.